Jet blast reduces the power slug the Raptor down to less than 90 knots and loads up on a high angle attack. After the pass, you'll once again feel the raw power of the jet as Major Anderson lights those afterburners and climbs straight into the vertical. Ladies and gentlemen, from the left, the Raptors. Slow speed. Another great opportunity to capture the Raptor on your camera during our demonstration.